This video clip presents how we can move a project from one BIM Cloud server to another. It's possible that due to maintenance or the offload of the BIM Cloud server, the hosted project must be moved to another BIM Cloud server either temporarily or permanently. On the screen, you can see the home page of a BIM Cloud Manager in a web browser. Let's click the Projects button to switch to the available projects. There are three projects in the XHQ folder. Let's activate the Servers page and select the W81 server from the list. Select the Properties tab page on the right. Here you can find the three XHQ projects hosted on the selected server. Choose the XHQ server on the left. This is a new server with no available projects. We will move a project from the W81 server to the XHQ server. To accomplish this, let's go back to the Projects page and select the XHQM-Building project. Then click on Change Host in the center. This brings up the Change Host dialog. If you have a long list of servers, you can use the search field on the top to find the needed one. Note: for version 20 projects, only version 20 servers will be available. All previous versions will remain hidden in the dialog. Select the target XHQ server from the list. Note: at the bottom of the dialog, you will see the following message. Currently joined users will be offline until the project is moved between host servers. Click the Change Host button. An orange label appears at the top of the BIM Cloud Manager. Changing host of XHQM-Building to XHQ-Server, and the unlock icon with Accessible turns into a red locked icon with Maintenance. Let's switch to a joined ARCHICAD user's workspace. All joined users get a warning dialog. The project is offline because a project/server administrator is doing maintenance on it. You can continue to work offline and send in your changes later when the project is back online. Click OK to accept it. During the maintenance, users can continue working on their reserved areas in the offline mode. When the move is finished, users will be able to return to the online mode. Let's switch to the BIM Cloud Manager. As you can see, the order of the projects hasn't changed in the project page. However, when selecting the XHQM-Building project, you'll see that its host server is now the new XHQ server. Click the right arrow shortcut next to the server. This brings you to its Servers page. Here you can also see the selected XHQ server on the left and the project which was moved on the right, while the W81 server contains only two projects. Let's see another option for moving a project. The Change Host command is also available in the Project tab page of the Servers page. Now select the XHQ Office Building project on the right and click the Change Host button. Choose the new server for the target and accept the change of the host. In just a few seconds, the project disappears from the list and is now located on the XHQ server. Note, the content and order of the project page has remained unchanged. Note, the change host is not available for V18 BIM Cloud servers. If you want to move a V18 project, you will get a warning message. This function is available up to version 19 and works only between the same versions. For example, a v19 project can only be moved to a v19 server. Server administrators can now easily execute host changes manually between BIM Cloud servers.